skates, I usually just tighten the laces. I don't tighten it too tight here. I only tighten them to the first hole in the liner, where the shell is based. First hole in the liner is where I go, and I make sure it's tight enough here. Don't like it too tight on there. Knot in it. Yeah, this I usually rotate out away, makes it easier. Did you?
I like it.
Cool. Somebody like my YouTube channel. Right, this one. Tighten it. Push it on that strap. Get in a bit more. And even that, look how much room is there. That's too much. So you push that in a bit and do that again. That's it. That's tight. I mean, the whole point of this cuff is to give you support. I think that's too tight, you know, it lives out a bit, but really the only one is loose if you're doing slalom and stuff. That's fine.
I like your video.
Did you?
Yeah.
That's cool. This one. This bit I like to get a bit tighter. It makes it so much easier to rotate this out. By the way, if you pronate, you're like that. You lean in with your skates. And supinating is when you do that. Pronate, X shape, supinate. Now, if you're leaning out, what you need to do is move this out of it. You have to move, always move it toward the problem. If you're leaning in, you move the frame in a bit.